Hi guys, so I'm gonna be today organizing this big catastrophe. It's horrible in here. I mean, I haven't organized this. Yes, Mama. All right, give me 1 second. Yeah, my kitchen's a mess again. life moments as a mama. I haven't organized this pantry in like, I don't even know. I tried organizing it with bins like this from the Dollar Tree, but I don't think it's working for me. Like I don't even remember what was supposed to be just in this bin and then what was supposed to be in just in this bin. I know in here I have my pasta, I have like miscellaneous oatmeal, chocolate, hot cocoa, and that's not supposed to be there. I think that's supposed to be down here. See, it's like, it's just not working. So, I need to figure out another way to organize. All right, and the next big catastrophe that I'm going to be organizing, yes, this is really embarrassing, but I mean, this is what it came up to like the last, I honestly, it's embarrassing to say, but I haven't organized my fridge in like a month. It's just kind of been everywhere. Like I've had bread just thrown in places. I have not yet figured out a good way to organize my refrigerator for me and my family, but I was trying to do bins in here for snacks for the girls, but obviously it didn't work out. That's actually chicken for tonight and a bag inside of another bag. That's old dinner from like 3 days ago. Yeah, it's just not working. It's not. Yeah, it's really messy. And then as well as the freezer. Actually, this is almost gone. There's like a little bit left on just this half of this bin. So that ice cream, I'll try to get the girls to eat that today. I had some bread in here from my in-laws. They give us bread. Oh, some fruit. I'm probably gonna trash these because I think they've been in there way too long and I should have put them in a Ziploc bag, like a freezer bag. And then we have some pizza crust, which I have to figure out meal plan the days. I don't want to always have pizza. And then this is a mess. I need to organize this again. I don't know. Honestly, I haven't figured out a good organizing method. And then I look like a hot mess. But it's Friday, and my husband's off tomorrow until Tuesday. He goes back to work on Tuesday. So I want to get this organized so tomorrow I could go grocery shopping for the week. I'm also going to be meal planning for today. Today. And then meal plan for the week. I tell you one thing. Since school ended, these girls eat like monsters. So food has been going like that. And it kind of stinks. Like we go through 1 gallon of milk a day. So I get about 7 gallons a week. Sometimes 8, you know, because my husband loves milk, but about 8 gallons, because 1 full gallon is, what, like, 2 work days worth of bottles of milk for my husband for work. What, Mama? Can you tell me about my cereal? Where's your cereal? Oh, yeah. Okay. Yes. So this is what I'm doing today. I'll bring you guys along as I meal plan. As I meal plan and organize a little bit. I have a gate right here, so the baby doesn't cross. She likes to go in the kitchen. I don't want her to go underneath the cabinet. So I'll bring you guys along. Let's see if we can get what I need to get done. All right, girls. First step, I am going to take everything out of here and put it on my counter. And then, all right, all empty. I actually want to go and wipe down those walls back there. And I swept the bottom. And here is the catastrophe of a mess. I didn't realize I bought this bag of rice, but I didn't realize this is why you need to keep the pantry organized, because I actually have, where'd I put it? Oh, right here. I actually have 2 bags of rice. Right there. And this is for me not paying attention and not looking. So I had rice. I didn't even realize I had applesauce in here. So that's what I get. I'm going to actually wash these out and fill these up with cereal, like this bag that we just opened with cornflakes. Put them in there. Yeah.
Look at this mess.
So I decided I'm gonna use my 5 gallon bucket for my rice. I actually used to go to Sam's Club and buy that big bag, like a 40 pound bag or something like that, I don't know. And it used to fill up to the top. And I used to just keep the rice in here with the little cup that I have. Well, actually it's a baby food container, but I cleaned it. And so, but I'm gonna keep, I put the bags of rice down there. And I'm just gonna keep them like that for now. I'm not gonna buy a big bag probably until my next big grocery shop, which won't be for like 2 more weeks from now. So yeah, I'm gonna just do this. This would be easier, I guess, for I know I'll just have my rice in here. I am done. I decided to keep the baskets. I just wrote labels on them. I'm keeping my pasta up there because one, that actually did work very well for me. I just labeled it pasta so my husband would know. Then I put miscellaneous goods. I still kept the hot chocolate. I put my napkins, paper plates, some like chicken broth, things like that. Just, I didn't know where to put it, so I just left it in there. I have my mashed potatoes in a Ziploc bag right there. And then this is condiments. Pretty much everything in there. I even have my honey. I even kept like my veggie spray, you know, cleaner to clean the vegetables off and fruits and all that good stuff. Peanut butter and boxed goods like Jell-O, some soup, and then I have tons of peanut butter. My girls love peanut butter, so we get a lot of that. Then we have breakfast container. Everything from pancake mix, oatmeal, pancake mix. This is the cereal that would not fit in here, so I just left it up here. I'm gonna finish this first and then we'll use the container. This is extra cereal, honey bunches of oats. Then I have my canned goods, which I'm actually running low, so that's one thing that's on my list. Get some more beans. I also need one more can of this, and this will be the only and last can I get of this. I don't make the girls those. I've had that for a while. I actually should toss it, but the date is still good on there. Then I have bacon and seasoning. When I mean by seasoning, I have like taco seasoning, steak seasoning. I even have my the Kool-Aid. We're actually gonna be making that, so for Play-Doh. Then I have our cereals. I think it would be easier doing it this way. I used to do it this way, but then I stopped. I have no idea why, but I think it would be even. The girls love cornflakes. This is my favorite honey bunches of oats, the cinnamon bunch. Frosted mini wheats, that's Mia's favorite. And then this one's Catalina's favorite, the Cheerios. Down here I left the container for, but I put our snacks. I had that big jug, which here's the trash, all the trash that I'm throwing out. But that jug right there, yeah, that was with the cheese balls in it. But I ended up putting them in snack, sandwich Ziploc bags, and just a good portion enough I think that the girls should have, and other snacks in there. I'm gonna leave this box because if I take these out, they're just white, you know, little plastic. They're just white. I'm gonna forget what it is. I'm not gonna take it out. I'm not gonna get to the girls. It's gonna be like, oh, I don't even know what it is. So I'm just gonna leave it there because I know me. I'm gonna forget. And then I already said earlier, that was my rice and just the two Powerades and a Gatorade. I usually don't use those until, like, I have some in the refrigerator, but I mainly use those when the girls get sick, and their doctor always tells me to get them Gatorade or Powerade, just to keep them hydrated. But yeah, there goes my pantry. Now my next goal is my refrigerator. But I just put my girls down for a nap. It is 12:30. So I'm gonna take a breather. I've been doing this for an hour. It took me longer than expected because I had 4 kids to, you know, keep happy. And this is my trash that I got from there. That's crazy, right? I still have this container, which is okay because there was absolutely no room. The only way it would be able to fit is down there, but I wouldn't know what to put in it. Here's the list of the little things I know I need in the pantry. Pasta, snacks for the girls so I can fill up that bin. chocolate mix, strawberry mix, paper plates. Oh, I need to put canned goods. And my counter is cleared off. I was able to get back some of my clips I was looking for. They were down in there. And now I'm gonna clean because my girls decided to make a mess. And obviously I made a mess. And then dishes, it just got crazy. All right, so let me take a breather. I'm gonna take a breather and just sit down for like 5 minutes, 10 minutes. And I didn't eat yet, and I'm actually kind of hungry. So while the girls are taking a nap, I'm gonna just, oh, nope. I hear someone crying. That's Mia. Someone was messing with her.